think my good friend and colleague Hal Miller on the string bass. Thank you for joining us this afternoon. We've had a lot of excitement approaching this. First of all, we had to have the piano here again, this wonderful 19th century Stanway piano. And the movie company that we worked with has helped us for the past 3 years and done a wonderful job. And this year, unfortunately, they said they had two of their people, important ones, injured, a broken arm and a strained leg or something, I believe. But they helped us. I believe we have someone here from the company that they used to be called the piano wizards, and I think they are wizards because they've done wonderful things for us. Now there's someone here who from the company who's here, I think. Are you here? She told me that she had that her boss had given her the afternoon off, so she could drive up the places in back in Milwaukee. So it's a big trip to get her. But they came with six strong guys and moved this marvelous instrument across the street from where we keep it. Something else to say, but my cut didn't tell me I did, so.
And you can play.
So thank you all for coming and joining us. We look forward to this day every year because of the weather and the sound and the barn is so wonderful with this instrument. I'm going to ask our son Jamie Hallander, who is a fine violinist, to join us. He's discovered some unknown Norwegian music. This is a concerto for violin and orchestra, so he'll be playing the solo part, and Hale and I will be the orchestra as much as we can.
Thank you. immediately around me have heard of him before. You may have heard of Grieg as a Norwegian composer, but Sinding is lesser known, and I've loved him since I was a little boy. And I've always wanted to do this Sinding suite, and I couldn't find a happier time to do it.
Yeah.
Now the second movement of the suite that my dad and I will be doing.
Thank you.
Well, now we have another member of the Hollander family.
So I'm gonna be singing Getting to Know You from My Fair Lady first.
Is that okay right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is called I Don't Care, and Judy Garland sang this in The Good Old Summertime, which I still haven't seen, but it looks like a very cute movie. It's a very fun song. I don't care.
These foolish things remind me of you. Now we're doing one by the composer Vernon Duke. It's called Taking a Chance on Love.
Thank you.
well known to most of you from the film Laura. This is the same song. Verse is by Jenny Mercer.
Thank you.
to Greg?
No.
I hear a voice coming from around.
I'm going to step him up.
Oh, right. Yes, Lord.
Yes. You want to take a break?
Okay.
Okay.
There'll be a short break, no?
There's some champagne, and there's some pizza over there, and some peanuts and cookies and coffee and water and soda and more to come.
Thank you.